Hold up. Slow down. Listen, give me 10 minutes. Well, give me 5 minutes. All right, before you leave, I just need these last 4 minutes. Pardon me if I'm talking fast and stumbling all over my words. I heard you were leaving town. I thought I'd be the one to know first. If you have a minute, let me talk to you and see what's going on. Don't say it's nothing when it's gotta be something that's gone wrong. Now let me explain, but I don't know what to say, cause I don't know what the hell happened. I come in the house to try to work it out, and all you're doing is packing. Close your suitcase, let me think straight. Damn, what could be the reason? Baby, talk to me, I'm almost out of time.
I only got 4 minutes.
Scratching my floors, taking furniture outside, and a U-Haul pull up to my door. What's the reason that I get this feeling that you can't keep it real with me? Is it cause of the prior relationship that I had off in the streets? Never mind, this is your conscience speaking, and you need to get your girl back. You gotta find a way to try to get to her heart. I'm taking suggestions, I've learned my lesson. In conscience, you my last lifeline. I'm down to my last second.
I only got